Namaskar. We are in the process of learning Raag Jaijaiwanti. In the last episode, we have got basic information about this raga. We have seen the basic avaroha structure. We have seen actually how we take notes in ascending and descending order, depending on various combinations that we would like to take. We also seen Jaijaiwanti is sung in two ways, in Bageshri style as well as in this style. We have seen other information which is very important about this raga. In this episode, we are going to learn how to practice alap and taan patterns of this raga. It's very essential to know exactly what kind of alap and taan should be taken in this raga, because this raga is a complex raga as compared to many other ragas in Indian classical music. To tell us about that, to teach us how to do practice of alap and taan, we have invited Pandit Vijay Koparkarji. Namaskar Vijayji.
Namaste.
In the previous episode, you have explained us about this particular raga. We have realized how complex this raga is. We know that how many types of combinations are possible, but the thinking process has to be very right in choosing the frameworks.
Yeah.
So keeping the all structure, the complexity of this raga in mind, we would like to learn from you what type of alap, taan, palti should be done in this raga so that students can increase their imaginative power afterwards when they go for any kind of performance, if they choose this raga for performance.
First, I will take alaps, the typical alap. Two, three things we have to remember. First is the lagav of Rishabh. Second one is the vakra phase of Gandhar, Komal Gandhar. And while going to top Shadja, both ways are there. One is the Bageshri by Bageshri Anga, and second one is the Desh Anga. So in typical alaps, we have included all these things, that vakra phase and Rishabh lagav and all these things. So I think I will start with the alap. For twice, I will give you in the notation form, and for twice in the akar form. Re ni ni sa sa ni da pa pa re re ga re sa dha. This is the alap in the mandra scale, the lower octave. Sa re ni ni sa sa ni da pa pa re re. Now in aka, ah, 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 ah. Again, I will repeat the same one. Ah, 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 ah. Now the second one. Sa re ni sa sa dha ni re re ga re re ga ma ga re ga I will repeat it in notation. Sa re ni ni sa sa dha ni re re ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa dha ni re sa. Now in dhaka. I will repeat it. Now the third one. Sa re ni sa dha ni re re ga re re ga ma pa ma ga re re ga ma ga sa re ni sa dha ni re re ga re re ga ma pa ma ga re re ga ma ga
Ah.
Now the next one. Ne sa re ga ma ga re, re ga ma pa, re ga ma ni da pa, da da ba ma ba da ma ga re, re ga ma pa. Sa re ga ma ga re, re ga ma pa, re ga ma ni da pa, da da ba ma ba da ma ga re, re ga ma pa. Next one. Re ga ma pa da ma ga re, re ga ma ni da ba, ma da ni sa da ni re sa, sa re ni sa.
Yeah.
I think I should add one alap,
yeah,
which is of De Sangha. Now this was the Bageshyanga.
It was very useful in the end that you have demonstrated by both ways, telling what kind of phrases will differ in Bageshri Anga as well as in Desh Anga. In Alapi, we could see the importance of Rushabh, that one has to come to that particular note for keeping this rag intact, the aesthetics of rag intact, as well as you mentioned in the last episode, and the importance of other notes also. The Pancham was very clearly shown. Madhyam and Gandhar, though the notes were repeatedly used, they were taken in the mean format or sliding format.
No Nyas is there.
So you can't stay on the notes, but without that note, that aesthetics cannot be shown. So if we omit those notes, the beauty will not remain as it is.
I think all we have covered in these typical alaps.
Yeah.
All Anga, all Rishi Anga. And Desh also.
So student should remember all these facts when they try to practice this particular raga. If they go with this kind of road which is shown by you today in this alapi, they'll be able to do a lot of combinations. Now we would like to know few tan patterns which can be taken into this.
Many tan patterns are there. One is the straight form, one is the alankar form, and then the repeated notes form, riga ga ga ma ma. So I will start with the straight tan first. In tan, I think I will repeat it twice in the notation form and once in the akar form. Re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. This covers the Jaijaiwanti, this tan, short tan. Re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Now the same tan we are going to extend for next swar. Re ga ma pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Re ga ma pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Ga ma da ni da ba ma ga re ga ma pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Ga ma da ni da ba ma ga re ga ma pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Sa ni da ba da ni da ba ma ga re ga ma pa re pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Ga ma da ni sa ni da ba da ni da ba ma ga re ga ma pa re pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Dhani dhava ma ga re ga ma pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Ga ma da ni re sa ni dhava dhani dhava ma ga re ga ma pa ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Practice the first lay is this one. So you should be correct in the swar and lay, and every swar should be clear in tan. Then afterwards you can increase. Ga ma da ni da ba ma ga re ga ma ba ma ga re ga ma ga re ga re sa ni sa da ni re. Ah. Gamarani sani rava dhani rava magare gama pare pa magare gama gare gare sani sa dhani de. Gamarani re sani rava dhani rava magare gama gare gare sani sa dhani de. So re gama pa magare gama gare gare sani sa dhani de. This should be the last. Now the last one. Mahavani sare ga magare gare sani sare sani ni dava dani dava magare gare sani sa dani re. Mahavani sare ga magare gare sani ni dava dani dava magare gare sani sa dani re. Now the next pattern. Nizharegamagaregaresanisa. Nizharegamapamagaregaresanisa. Nizharegamanidavamagaregaresanisa. Nizharegamanidavamagaregaresanisa. Gamarani sani dava magare gare sani sa. Gamarani sani dava magare gare sani sa. Gamarani re sani dava magare gare sani sa. Gamarani re sani dava magare gare sani sa. The next one. Gamarani sani dava magare gare sa. Gamarani re sani dava magare gare sa. Gamarani sari gare sani dava magare gare sa. Gamarani sari gare sani dava magare gare sa. Gamarani sani dava magare gare sa. Gamarani re sani dava magare gare sa. Gamarani sari gare sani dava magare gare sa. Now this is the typical Bageshi. Gare sa is the phrase which comes from Bageshi. Gavarani sa tigari sa ni dava magare gare sa. You can split that this time. Gavarani sa tigari sa ni dava magare gare sa. Now the next pattern. Nizare gama ga gama ga gama gare gare sa ni sa. Nizare gama pada pada da pada da pava magare gare sa ni sa. Gavarani sa sa ni sa sa ni sa sa ni dava magare gama gare gare sa. Gamarani sare re sare re sani dava magare gama gare gare sa. Again I will repeat. Nizare gama ga gama ga gama gare gare sani sa. Nizare gama pada da pava magare gare sani sa. Gamarani sa ni sa sa ni sa sa ni ni dava magare gare sani sa. Gamarani sare re sani dava magare gare sani sa. I think with the help of this Tan Palta you can improve yourself. But the first thing, you should be clear in the swar and lay, and Tan Palta should be very clear. Every swar should be crystal clear.
And that will create the main aesthetics that one should follow of this particular raga. You have demonstrated very well about how to do practice of alap as well as Tan Palta. Now to end this episode, we would like to hear a small bandish in Drut Ektal from you.
Okay. This bandish in Antara, it is having the Bageshri Anga. last one I have explained, it was having Desanga. So now it is a with Bhageshri Anga. The antara is from Bhageshri Anga.
Mera magan bhaye naache re, mera magan bhaye naache re, mera magan bhaye naache re, mera magan bhaye naache ho gayi Narayan ki daasi, mera magan bhaye naache re, mera magan bhaye naache ho gayi Narayan ki daasi, mera magan bhaye naache re, mera magan bhaye naache re. Lok laaj chhad dini, lok laaj chhad dini, prabhu sang chira prit kino, prabhu sang chira prit kino, bhaktan ke sang rang raachi, mera magan bhaye naachi re, mera magan bhaye naachi ho gayi Narayan ki daasi, mera magan bhaye naachi re. Lok laaj chhad dini, lok laaj chhad dini, prabhu sang chira prit kino, prabhu sang chira prit kino, bhaktan ke sang rang raachi, mera magan bhaye naachi re. Ah